Hi everyone, it's Charlotte Brooks. We just got back from the Ontario Junior Ski Team on snow training camp in Canmore, Alberta.
You may have seen an Instagram takeover that we did during our trip where we take you through a day at the training camp. We wanted to come back here to talk more about the Ontario Junior Ski Team, to share how great it is, and as well how to make the team in future years.
The Ontario Junior Ski Team is a branch of the Ontario Ski Team supported by Cross Country Ski Ontario for the strongest athletes in our province in the U16 and U18 categories. Members of this year's team were born between 2008 and 2006.
If you are interested in making the team next year, here are three basic criteria that you must meet to be eligible.
You must start 7 individual races at any of the O-Cup events being held this season. The first 3 members of the team in each year of birth will be chosen based on a series of points from these races.
Your CPL must be above 70 points. This can be done by racing bigger races like Canadian Nationals, which are being held at Naugatuck Nordic from March 9th to 16th this year.
Being dedicated to racing and training. Part of being on the Ontario Junior Ski Team includes following a yearly training plan given to you by your coaches. This plan will be shared with the coaching staff of XCSO, allowing them to see your dedication to being a high-level athlete.
The Ontario Junior Ski Team is an amazing opportunity for skiers who are working towards bigger goals to get the support they need to reach them. Many of you may be a part of the Ontario Development Squad, which is a stepping stone to being on the Junior Ski Team.
Along with the opportunity of being a part of this team, you'll have the chance to connect with coaches and other athletes, giving you the ability to make new friends who come from all over the province. You'll also receive a pretty awesome jacket that distinguishes you as a high-level athlete from our province, but connects you to a community that is here to support you in your next steps on the pathway of being a successful skier.
Many past members of the Ontario Junior Ski Team have become members of the Ontario Ski Team, gone on to training centers around the country, NCAA ski teams, and the national team. If any of these are your goal, the Ontario Junior Ski Team wants you. Make it your goal to be a part of this amazing community by working to meet the criteria for the team.
Please also take the time to read the Team Ontario Excellence document on our website, which outlines the specific criteria for making the OJST. For any further questions, please reach out to our technical director, Brian Dubois, or executive director, Stephanie Marler.